حي على الصلاة. حي على الصلاة. حي على الفلاح. حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله. MashaAllah. So you have just finished sample one completely, and you have seen the repetition, the pattern, the template, the style, the technique. The first one is very simple. Inshallah, now I invite two or three brothers from group A, preferably someone younger, and we'll give it a shot. Inshallah, now you'll give the whole adhan. So if you need another practice, one practice, two practice, I'm open for that. But you are going to make the whole adhan, we are going to listen. That's just for practice, inshallah. Okay, so anyone who is interested, please come up and line up here so that we know that your turn is coming next. As soon as one brother is finished, he goes back and then the next person comes. And then we can make another separate line for the younger ones. More than welcome to come, inshallah. Okay, tafaddal brother. الله أكبر الله أكبر. الله أكبر الله أكبر. No, the second part has to be الله أكبر الله أكبر. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. If you watch my hand, it's like that music hand where it says how to go up and down, up and down. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Very good. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة. Can you say صلاة؟ لا صلاة. حي على الصلاة. حي على الصلاة. حي على الفلاح. حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر الله أكبر.
الله أكبر الله أكبر.
لا إله إلا الله. ما شاء الله، جزاكم الله خيرا. تفضل براذر، هوس نيكست. الله أكبر الله أكبر. You got to make it more thicker. Can you say L-A-W?
L-A-W?
Yes. How do you pronounce that?
Law.
Law. Okay. Can you say A-L?
A-L.
No. A-L is what?
A-L.
L. Plus L-A-W is?
Allah.
There you go. You got it. Take away the template of Allah and say Allah.
Allah.
Allah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. No, not like that. Like this. Allahu Akbar.